I have to say, Dragon Queen's charm is really very big, just because of one more look at her in the crowd. This man cut off the heads of his two brothers with his own hands, turned his head to the Dragon Queen's camp. He got down on one knee and swore,
"Second sons are yours, and so is Dario Naharis. My sword is yours, my life is yours, my heart is yours."
With Darien as an undercover agent, the Dragon Queen easily took down Yunkai and the 2,000 cavalry of the Second Sons.